Some students at Nashoba Valley Technical High School are going to class outside. Chairs and desks are spaced out around the football field. Most learning is still remote, but kids who are at school also get to have lunch outside, weather permitting.